Baltimore City Delegate Nick Mosby announced he is running for Baltimore City Council President. The 40-year-old former city councilman is the third elected official in the race now. Current Council President Brendan Scott is, of course, running for mayor. Mosby unsuccessfully ran for mayor in 2016 before winning his seat in the House of Delegates in 2017.